Add a watermark to your worksheet in Excel. Select Insert, Text, Header and Footer. Select the header in the worksheet. In the Header and Footer tab, select Picture. Select one of the options to insert your image. Ampersand Picture will appear in the header. Select anywhere outside the header to see the watermark. To format the picture, select Ampersand Picture. Select Header and Footer, Format Picture. Change the size, crop the picture, or change the color and select OK.